Former President of India, Avul Pakir Jainulabdeen Abdul Kalam has been an inspiration to not just India, but the world. On his 88th birth anniversary, we look at the 5 things you definitely didn't know about the great man. Kalam was a hardworking boy right from the beginning. At the tender age of 5, he started selling newspaper to help his father support the family. He did this job in the evenings after school. Kalam missed an opportunity to become a fighter pilot for the Indian Air Force. He was in the 9th spot on the list and there were only 8 openings. The first 8 shortlisted candidates were recruited. Kalam's visit to Switzerland is commemorated as Science Day in the country. This declaration in his honor was made by the Swiss government after the sad demise of this great personality. Kalam wrote a great deal of poetry in Tamil and was very fond of playing a musical instrument known as the Veena. Kalam followed only one cricketer on his Twitter account, VVS Lakshman. Kalam followed a total of 38 people on this social media account.